Raymond.
Shen, finally. Where the hell have you been?
Look,
Do you have any idea what's going on? What happened at the warehouse?
Raymond, do you ever actually read my reports?
Your reports? All I have to do is read the goddamn newspapers. They're calling it a massacre. If it ever came out that the police were involved, we're dead.
It won't.
Well, you can't know that. You at least could have turned Siwa over to us. It would have helped our case.
That would have put the entire operation at risk. What does Penju say?
You know, he's not your handle, Wei. I am.
Well, then fucking handle it, Raymond. Well, how'd you think this was gonna go down? Huh? Whatever it takes. You remember that? You wanted results, and you can't get them sitting behind a desk, nosing a rule book, with a stick up your ass. Look, Raymond, I am doing what needs to be done.
No, you've crossed the line, Wei. I'm gonna terminate this operation.
You can't do that. Pendru won't allow it.
Pendru may like to take chances, I don't. And you are dangerous.
Fine. But before you go back to your office to try and pull the plug, go ahead and tell Pendru that I just met the chairman of the Sun On Yi.
The chairman? Wait, you're just a foot soldier.
Well, this foot soldier has just been marked for promotion because I made sure Suwa got out safely. It'll be in my report, and maybe this time you'll actually read it.
You sent her.
That was Chung.
He borrowed my phone. What kind of idiot do you think I am? Am I get the fuck off my street?
I bet.
girls at Madame Wing's House of Plows and Rank.
Ooh, my buddy has a ride like that. Pretty nice.
Jeez.